at a show in like a solid year, and we both break one today. Thanks a lot, Quinn. We got one more song for you guys. No, we have like five more songs for you guys.
Yeah.
Dang, we got cool guitars now.
We've got four more, I think.
To the house that we moved out of, the things I deemed worthy, songs left. I love his countdown idea. I'm Nick, and that's Jackson, and that's Ray, and that's Nathaniel. two songs left. Have you guys seen that episode of Portlandia where it's Fred Armisen being the guy who has his recording studio in his basement?
Headshots!
The persona I like to get myself in is the like ghost of Jack White or whatever that guy is. I like to pretend I'm that guy.
Thank you so much to Quinn, thank you so much to Ray DeBro, and why don't drum for yourself, and thanks to It Together for having some of the best shows in the evening I've seen in a while. Thank you.
What's up, bro?
Thank you to Rachel Klein!
Thanks to Lilac Days, thanks to Blue Boy all the way from LNY. And Brooklyn. And such. Oh, man, Brooklyn.
Just
going. As soon as Jackson stops sucking, we'll start. So I guess we're never starting, right, guys? Like the beginning of a Wilco song in here right
Please come, go!
We have one song left.
Oh,
good mom. Thanks to everyone for everything.
Don't leave after the song. There's a surprise.
There's a surprise after the song. We're the Jackson Mansfield Experience.
Microphone?
Happy birthday!
Wait, no, okay. I would like to say, today happens to be my father, Kirk Brown's birthday. If you look behind me, there is a cake with like candles, and we should all sing happy birthday, because that's how birthdays work. So, one, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kirk Dad. Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Yeah!
Hello, Walker.
Eat food and go to St. Stephen's.
Thank you guys.